All right, let's try to do this thing that I like to call recording a video, eh? That's a big motherfucker. Is that it? I don't know, that doesn't seem like that's it.
Oh, dude, make it quick. I'm so hungry there's a hole in my tummy.
Talk about backseat fishing.
Yes!
Goodness.
This could be it. This could be it. It's big enough, for sure.
The eternal struggle. Man versus fish. Oh,
not bad.
Man wins.
That's what a legend looks like. How should we cook it?
The Merc Grouper. I thought it was going to be called the Devil of the Sea or whatever. Nice. Damn. That's a big boy. That's a big boy. Holy shit. No wonder it took 10 minutes to reel that bitch in. Well then. Take a photo. In the water. Nice. That's pretty funny. Alright, guys. Welcome back to Let's Play Final Fantasy 15. I caught that bitch. Oh, yes, I did. I told you I would kick an episode off with me catching that thing. And there it is. Okay. Awesome. So, if you can tell by the sound of my voice, holy shit, there's a reason why there was no video yesterday. I thought I was all good when I got back, and my first video was, you know, nice, not bad. And then yesterday, my fucking voice was gone. Literally. Yesterday I couldn't even talk, like, at all. It was worse than it is right now. And even today, I don't feel 100 yet on the voice. So what I'm gonna do is probably cut the shit out of this episode. It's just gonna be a bunch of chopped up clips of me doing treasure hunting. But first, let's turn in this fishing quest, because it's done. Here's your Merc Grouper, son. The Devil of the Sea is for you.
I got it. Clear skies,
I never thought I'd see
the temperature
day.
Rising.
The Devil
nice.
Of the Sigillin, dragged out of the waves. You're the real deal, my boy.
Damn right I am.
Though I shouldn't be calling you boy no more. Come to think of it, I never did get your name.
They call me the Kang around here.
Gar. Noctgar.
What?
Well, Noctgar, Fisher of the Devil of the Sigillin, your name's going down in history. You're part of the legend now. A living legend in point of fact. I look forward to your feats still to come. You showed me a miracle today, and that's worth something. Here, this is for you.
Sick. New reel that I'll never need, or new stick pull, whatever. Alright, cool. 6K experience, quest complete. Awesome. Yeah. Tranquility. So, in the process of catching that fish, I caught a lot of fish.
Noctgar, legend!
I kind of like the sound of it.
I know, me too.
You realize not to give him your real name.
Maybe I'll change it officially.
King Noctgar! That's my new name. Don't wear it out. Alright, so as I was saying, off screen I caught a lot of fish to get that fish, and in the process got Noctis's fishing to level 10. Almost got that cooking skill up. Every time I camp, man, every time I camp. Almost getting there. Anyways, like I was saying, in today's episode I'll try not to talk for too long in a row. I'll probably have a lot of jump cuts. I'm gonna go pick up all these treasure map things so I can shut up in between things. It's pretty much the only thing I have left to do besides hunts and the rest of these quests that are pretty hard. So I figured let's knock out these map treasure map thingies now while they're still here. So let's start with the first one. It's over in that direction somewhere, and I'll meet you at it when I find it. Ah, there it is. Ha ha! First treasure map. Scrap found. Piece F collected. Alright. Sounds good. Alright, next one on the list will be numero 7. Let's do it. Ah, there it is, there it is. Yes! Found it! Alright, number 7 is done, son. Number 7 is done, son. Let's go to the next one. 8 must have been the one that I already did a long time ago. So number 9, here we come. Found it. Easy peasy. Sweet, that one didn't take me very long to find. I'm glad. I'm glad. Alright, so that was number 9. Let's see where number 10 is. Number 10 is up there by that place. Okay. Over that way then. There it is. Nice. That one took a little bit more time. I had to walk my ass around this fucking mountain a few times. But I found it. Alright, next. We got number 11. Let's go get it. It's in Lestalem? Okay.
It's still out there, just waiting to be found.
You're going on about Ravito again? All these years and you still can't give up.
I've long given up, don't you worry. It's just when I gaze at the mountain,
you're reminded of the big hole.
If only I'd come back with it, I would have gone down in history.
Far be it from us to eat.
Huh.
A big hole?
Weird.
And somewhere in Ravito, sounds like.
We could ask the locals about it.
Interesting.
Yeah, let's do it.
Apparently there's a big hole in Ravito. That was random. I didn't actually think that was going to be anything. I was just walking around looking for this map scrap and I ran into that. I should probably show that. Oh, is this it right here? Oh. Here you go. Okay, that took me a while to find. I walked around here for a good 5 minutes. Like, what the fuck? Alright, cool. We found it. So, how many do I have left? I got like 3 left? Yeah, 3 more left to go find. Alright, this one, wow, way up there. Okay, and this one's way over there. Aw, man, are these actually in dungeons? This one's not so much. Neither is that one. But this one looks like it's in a fucking dungeon. Ugh, I'll probably do that one last. Anyway, let's go get this one. Is that it? Nice! Easy peasy. Wait, what? I clicked it. What the fuck? Pick up the map piece, you whore. There you go. Alright.
Oh, where's the treasure?
We got 2 left to go, I believe. So let us grab... I'm going to go down there to Cape Kime and grab that one first. And then we'll come back up to this dungeon one. Or... Nah, we'll do the dungeon one first. It's on the way. Either way, we're going to do them both. So I'll just meet you at the next one, wherever it may be.
We're on the same page. See ya!
Hey, look, I think I found the map scrap. Yes. Accidentally by killing that guy.
Indeed.
It's right here.
Right.
Sick. And you know what I just realized while I'm in here in this damn dungeon for the umpteenth time? Maybe I should try to go to the end and see about this the doors at the end of the dungeons that I unlocked last episode. I do have it. It's right here. Menace sleeps in the grotto. I'm actually curious. This one's at a reasonable level, too. Maybe we should go give it a try. I think I might. Okay, guys. Here we are at the door that we've never opened before.
Is it one of the seals?
This is exciting!
Well, we got the key. Do we use it?
I'm a little scared. But let's find out what we got. If it's going to be super hard... Am I going to be able to pull it off right now? Gonna find out the hard way. Is there a whole dungeon? Or is it just like a little bit of a walk to a boss room? All these questions shall be answered, and more, as soon as the seal unopens and she...
Finally making some headway.
Oh, yeah.
At last, we have broken the seal.
Yeah, I don't think that means what you think it means.
It means we have to go.
I know that.
Deep within, huh?
In there?
How deep? I'm scared to know how deep. Is it a whole dungeon, or is it just like right here, this is him? This ain't him. This is just a Yojimbo. Get Yojimbo. Usagi Yojimbo, you will not fall. I mean, you will not defeat me. Fuck your shit, Yosagi. Get him. Teamwork, baby. Tag team, off the ropes. Fuck this bitch up and his stupid hat. Come on, Yojimbo. Ow, ow, ow. Ow, Yojimbo. Ow, ow, Yojimbo. Ow.
Don't die on me.
I'm not gonna die. I'm just gonna get chopped a few more times by Yojimbo's bitch ass. Gladio fucking died, though. Alright, we got a victory. It's good.
That was a close one.
Too close for comfort.
And we got a potion, which we didn't even need. Really? That's what's on the ground here? A fucking potion? Really? Of all the goddamn things you could be, it's a fucking potion? Whatever. Elixir, Gladio. Gladio! Alright. How far deep within must we go? That is the real question. Hopefully, not ridiculous, but we'll see. It looks like we're just gonna get floors of enemies right now. What the hell is this thing? It's pretty high level. Cryonade? It's level 65. I'm kind of kicking its ass, though. Luckily. Alright. Not bad at all. Not bad at all. One thing I want to do before we get all the way down here, wherever we're going, I'm going to switch my moves up a little bit to be something a little more useful. Because I was just working on stuff just to level it up. But I think I want my Dawn Hammer back. And I think I want... Actually, you know what? Mark isn't bad. I'll leave Mark on. But I'm going to put Piercer on instead of the other ones. Because fuck the other ones. I am very genuinely curious how hard this is really going to be. Skeletons! Fuck them up!
Stop, bitch.
Mix them up with Regatones! Kill them Skeletones! They're level 65. Quest does say level 65 on it, so I shouldn't be too surprised. The enemies are trying to get up on my level, ho. Get up off my level.
And on we go. Right.
Anyway, this just seems like a bunch of floors with a bunch of trials of enemies. But what will the true trial be when we get there? I am quite excited to find out. I really hope that each of the monsters at the bottom of these dungeons are going to be like monsters we recognize from the Final Fantasy, the Final Fantasy lore, all the other games. I hope some old classic monsters that we haven't seen yet are unique and show up at the end of these dungeons. I don't know if that's too much to hope for, but I'm going to keep up hope that that's what we're about to see. Because it's either that or we're just going to fight like the hardest versions of all the big-ass monsters we've already been fighting. So we'll fight like a harder behemoth, a harder Marlboro, a harder flying bird thing, you know, harder version of everything. I hope that's not the case. I hope it's actually unique, but we'll find out. Cryonade! Cryonade! Get out of my house. That bitch gonna blow up before I get to kill him. Ow. I need to get rid of one, just so we don't have to worry about both. Get rid of one, so you ain't gotta worry about both. Them's the rules of the bombs. That motherfucker kill me, that motherfucker kill me. Oh, he gonna kill me. Get him. I can't see with this big white ass in the way. Get him. I think I got one of them already. Yeah, this motherfucker's dead. Warp strike works very well on these guys. You do more warp strike on those motherfuckers. That shit works very well.
Count.
Splendid building stone, huh? Splendid. Can I escape the dungeon? Yes, I can. Okay. So at any time, if I feel threatened, I can just run away. Well, not in the midst of a battle, of course. Skeletons! Get them.
Just can't take
nice start.
A hand.
Nice start with the blind side. I like it. I like it a lot. Well, so far this gauntlet of enemies has not been so bad, but is this like going to be like a pit of 100 trials bullshit where we got to go up like 100 floors just to get to the goddamn boss? We could do it, but do I want to without cutting? I don't know. This is all new territory. I don't want to cut out any of this if I don't have to. Kind of wish my voice was better for this shit, but c'est la vie. Sometimes I make choices to continue on with stuff when I shouldn't, when my voice... it's not ready, but I'm doing it anyways. Don't care. Don't care. More cryonades. Nice. Nice. Ow. Not as nice. Warp strike your ass. Don't make me. Don't make me warp strike your ass, you fool. Potion. Quickly. Nice parry. Nice parry. And we got a link strike. I like it. Nice work. Nice parry again. Katie parried all over this motherfucker. Nice work. Aw, yeah. Now fuck him up, son. Fuck. You know what? I'm gonna use a mark on him. You know why? Because why not? Eat dicks, bitch. There you go. Nice work. Nice work. What do we got? What do we got? What's our ether? Into the ether we go! Down into the ether, 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 down into the ether. More skeletons to kill. It's just skeletons and cryonades, guys. Skeletons and cryonades. We should be listening to music while we're doing this. Then again, we keep running into a battle. It's almost pointless. But I should put on the music anyways, just so it gets some playtime, right? I'm going to put it on right after this, just so I can get it playing. Because, like I said, if I don't put it on, we're never going to get through all of it. Regardless if it keeps getting interrupted. It's fine. It's whatever. We're on the soundtracks that I don't know as well anyways. Like, Final Fantasy XII is what we left off on. So listening to the music there is just kind of going to be like, oh yeah, this song. I remember this. Maybe. Possibly. But usually not really. Anyway, let's put that bitch on. The Rabanastra music. Let's go to the next one, though. We listened to some of that already. Dalmasca Estersand. Ooh, I remember that place. Kind of. Wow, it's weird how you can actually remember music when you haven't actually played the game in years. Because I recognize the Rabanastra theme from last episode, and I recognize this Estersand music, too. It's probably because I spent so many goddamn hours in those fucking places just walking through them. Because fuck me, dude. Final Fantasy XII is all about walking around in the same place for hours on end, just taking forever. Which is a big reason why Final Fantasy XII has not been on my list of games I need to play, even though it is part of the series and I have played all the rest of the series on my channel, for the most part. I mean, I played up through 10. So I feel partially obligated to play 12 at some point, and now that the HD remake is coming out, and I heard it's coming out in July, guys, it's coming out in July, I feel somewhat obligated to play that on the channel now, and I probably will. It probably won't be day one like this was, but at the very least, I will play it. Also, there is a fucking campsite down here. What the hell? Vigilantes? Is that better than what? Hold on. Orichalcum? Vigilantes? Holy shit, son. Worth it. Alright, well, let's go ahead and take a camp nap here. Can we make some food while we're at it? That'd be pretty sweet.
You see a better
place. Give myself a nice little boost before we go fight the boss. Also, it's probably a good spot to save it, if need be. Let it breathe, be, if it need be. We are in the Hepeltaff Haven, huh? Hepeltaff. Who you calling a Heppeltaff? Yo mama. Alright. Let's eat something that's going to give me some good HP and strength. Attack 20. Attack 100. Attack 120. Attack 150. Attack 160. Ooh. Attack 200. Now you're talking. Guarantees critical hits. Ooh. You know what? Because this shouldn't be too hard of a boss, I'm going to do that one. Guaranteed him critical hits, yo. Always want them crit hits. Always want them crit hits. Baby, baby, baby. Doesn't that look weird and not really that delicious? Because it's mushrooms and I don't really care about mushrooms. But that's cool. For those who like mushrooms, maybe that looks delicious. I am not on that list of people. Any hoozle. More leveling. Hey, I went up a level with Thocht. Nice. And, ooh, cooking almost level 9. Getting close. Whoa. Oh, we gotta keep that one. Gotta keep the giant fish photo. Don't care about that, or that, or that, or that, or that, or that, or that.
Why is your face so fat?
Whose face is fat? Prompto?
Make it look that way.
That's funny, though.
Stylish as
always. All right, just keeping the big fish catch, even though that's not the picture they took. They took one with all three of them holding it and posing. Damn it, Prompto. You're fired. 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 All right. Let's see if I can make a good save right here. Oh, you can't make a save?
Just about
at the fucking
quick.
Campsite, you can't make a save. You gotta be shitting me. Well, probably auto-saved at least, right?
You wanna make camp?
No, we just did, dude. Anyway, back down further we go. Wee. Hey, look, more cryonades. Wee. My favorite. Wee. Nintendo Wee. Get him. Damn, dude, we are wrecking his ass. Those guaranteed crit hits are crazy, bro. I was just about to ask why am I kicking so much ass, but those guaranteed crit hits are awesome. Dude, we need to get to the boss ASAP.
Onward.
I'm going to hope that the camp was at least past halfway or at least at the halfway point. Because, man, how many motherfucking floors do I got to do with this shit? Just keep whooping ass until boss music kicks in. You know it will. Link strike that bitch. Yeah. Nice. I'm just glad there's only two of these at a time so far. I knock on wood that there'll probably be more than two at a time at some point. Are you... Wait, you're not dead? Bitch? You supposed to be dead. You supposed to be dead. Wow, this is a big room. With lots of doors. Okay, great. Options. I like options, I guess. We'll try this way first. No idea where I'm going. Hey, look, it's an Elder Curl. Great. Just what I was looking for. Ow. I lied. I wasn't looking for you. I was kidding. I didn't mean it. We got crit hits on our side. Prompto, get the fuck off the ground. What are you doing? Get the hell up, you bitch. Get over here, you Elder Curl bitch. You don't want none of this endless crit hit action. Marky, you don't want none of this endless crit hit action. Oh, man. Oh, man. Owned. Owned. Super pizzoned. Bro, Elder Curl got wrecked. Got riggedy wrecked. Nice.
No use hanging around here.
Super nice. Oh, and whatever way you decide to go, you cannot go back. Well then, okay. Well, hopefully we made a wise choice. I don't know, we fucking wrecked that bitch. I want to move quick though, man. Use up these crit hits while we can. Boom, motherfucker. Get some, ow. You motherfuck. You motherfuck. Ow. Stop hitting me. Bitch ass. What are you doing over here, you big ass? Just trying to sneak up on hoes? Don't you dare try to explode. Don't you dare. Damn, dude. Crit hits for the win. Super for the win, though. Alright, well, let's see if this is the way to go. Anywhere that leads you down is the way to go. More curl! Boom, sucker! Ow. Owie. These curls are dangerous, man. They really are. Get some. Teamwork. Piercer time, baby.
Oh, hi there, opening.
Boom, motherfucker. There you go. Get him while he's down. Get him while he's down. Look at that shit, man. This is some wreckage. Some straight wreckage. Fucking somebody get the cleanup crew. This is some straight wreckage. For real, though. Elder Curl doesn't even know what to do about it. Aw, shit. Except for bring his homie and have two Elder Curls. That's what you want to see. Ow. You know what? I'm going to use Armor Gear because why the fuck not? It's going to rebuild fast enough, right? Get wrecked, bitch. Oh my god. All crit hits? Not even fair. All crit hits for the win. That's just unfair, dude. Damn. The all crit hit motherfucking Armor Gear is the best. Wow, that was so fucking awesome. Ah, destroy, dude. Fuck off, Curls. Fuck off. Fuck you in your faces. Faces. Right up in your faces. Faces. Cryonades. There's three of them finally. Whee! Damn, I love the crit hits. Can I just say that this is the best decision I've ever made in my life? And I want to thank the Academy for steering me in the right direction of making the right choices with my life and getting all crit hits. 4 days. 4 days. Yo. Get up, Nock. You need heals. Get up, Nock, you bitch. Alright. Come on, get that cryonade. Ah, yeah. Ah, yeah. Ah, yeah. Get him, get him, get him. One more. Oh, that's all of them already? Damn, dude. Damn. Dude. Damn. Sorry. Gotta wipe my nose real quick. Alright. We good. Alright. We good. Let's pick up that item. Mega poach. Alright. And let's keep going. Man, this is a lot of floors. For real, though. Come on, man. Where the hell? Is there going to be another camp, or are we going to get to the end soon? Because I could really use a boss fight right about meow. Royal Isk. Are you the boss? You would you please be the boss? Royal Isk, bitch! Man. I'm trying to listen if it's boss music, but this just sounds like regular fight music. Regular fight milk music. Damn, dude. You got so pozoned, you don't even know. That's not gonna... Yeah, that was too easy. That can't be the boss. It didn't mark... Like, it did, when it says defeat the monster lurking deep within, it would say so. I mean, we gotta be getting closer, right? Monsters are getting a little bigger. Multiplying a little more. How many more must I endure? Fuck you, Elder Curl ass, bitch. I didn't see if there was two. I only saw the one. Just one. Okay, cool. In that case, we'll just wreck his shit. Build up that Armor Gear back up, baby. It's almost built up again. Damn, dude. Quit killing my Iggy. Fuck off my Iggy, dude. My Iggy Pop did nothing to you. All he did was look at you through his beautiful glasses. No biggie. And you killed him.
Not good.
Ass.
Ain't got much life left in it.
Let's finish this.
Show no moisty like Captain Insano. Show no moisty. Man, where the fuck is the end of this place? Oh my god, another campsite. What the hell? Really? Another campsite. Platinum Ingo, though. That's not bad. You know what? I'm going to camp again. Screw it.
Camping. Again.
Shit. No, I shouldn't have. I still have my crit hits. No. Damn it. I just realized I shouldn't have. Oh, man. Is that... Oh, that was a dumb choice. Can I take it back? Damn it. I might have made the worst decision of my life just now. Can I get that shit back, or can I? Do I have enough to make it? Sorry for that abrupt cut, guys. I just had a fucking coughing fit out of nowhere. But anyways, now I'm very sad because I don't have what I need to make more of this, man. The best thing I can do, though, is make this. because fish sticks on dicks. That's hilarious, actually. Yeah, because I can critical rate plus 50%. I mean, that's all I can hope I can be happy about. I'm so mad now. Why did I camp? My crit hit thing was still there, man. Oh my god, I feel so dumb. I need to figure out how to get more of the items to make more of that crit hit shit. I'm gonna look that up later. Totally going to. Hey, but at least in the positive side, Ignis is level 9 cooking, so we're well on our way to get to that level 10 mark that I've been waiting for. Not bad shots here, but nothing that I really need to keep, so we're good. I can't believe there was another camp spot, dude. How much further down do I need to go? And to think I have to do this freaking 7 more times. And it's only going to get harder. This is only like the second lowest difficulty one. Crazy. Like, this isn't hard. It's just a long process. Like, I'm trying to imagine how long it's going to take me to get through the harder ones.
All right.
Anyway. Let's just
and here we are.
Keep on going down, down, down until we run into this motherfucking Bowser, Bowser, Bowser. Come on, Bowser. More skellies! Yay! Fucking wrecked that skelly. What are you doing? Why are you running toward that one? I don't even know. Good to throw daggers in the dark. Still getting crit hits, which is nice. But it's only half the time, not 100%. I'm so sad. Oh, man. 100% though, was so nice. I'm still kicking some ass, like pretty good. Just not as good, man.
Oh yeah.
Stupid decisions you've made in your life. Why me? Why me? Damn, that's a lot of skellies.
Just can't take a hand.
We gotta be in close. The enemies are multiplying by this much. By the way, is my Final Fantasy XII music still playing? I haven't even noticed. I've been interrupting it so fast, I don't even notice it anymore. I have to double check. Because it might not even be playing. Especially after I camped, it might not have been playing since I camped. Okay, completely distracted by talking.
Going for it!
So many skellies! Stop being so many of you! What are you doing on the other side of the door over here, you bitch? Music is definitely not playing anymore. Now it is. I think I got cut off when I camped the first time. Cryonades, we.
Best thing I need now.
Oh, sorry about the burp, guys. I am. My bodily functions are hard to control when I don't feel good, man. I mean, I feel all right as a thing. That's the weirdest thing about having my throat sound like this is I feel great. I feel fantastic. I just can't stop with the throat coughing thing, man. My voice sucks. It just sucks. It's one of the more frustrating things to have wrong with you. Like, runny nose is annoying, yes. Sore throat, annoying, yes. But when you're trying to talk, and part of what you do every day, especially when you're making videos, is talk. The money maker don't work, man. It's very irritating. It's whatever, though. It's whatever. Doesn't mean we can't play video games. That's the problem, see? That's the frustrating part, is I want to play the game, but the point is I'm trying to talk over it while I play, and it kind of ruins the experience. Sorry. Sorry. Blowing my nose. Well, not blowing my nose, but wiping my nose again. All right. What do we got? King Atrice, you gotta be the boss. Right? Level 70? You gotta. This probably isn't even the boss. Fucking big ass chicken. Whatever. He's a big ass chicken, I tell you that much. Pierce him.
Oh, hi there, opening.
Nice. Nice. On the off chance that he is the boss, go in Armiger. make this a little easier. If he's not the boss, oh well, we'll rebuild it back up. But if he is the boss, he dead. Damn, I didn't even use... still got almost half of it built up. He ain't the boss. He ain't the boss. Man, even a King Trice ain't the boss. Alright, fucking unpoison, please. Thank you. Alright, keep going down because holy shit, this ain't over yet. There's more where that came from, yeah. More cryonades, yay, my favorite. Hi, cryonade. Maybe I should make you cry before you nade. Watch me cry. Watch me nade. Watch me cry, cry. Watch me nade. Watch me do. Watch me cry. Watch me nade. Is that not how the song goes? Sorry, I'm not too familiar with the song, even though I kinda am, because it's so fucking terrible of a song. But it makes people dance. Whatever. Gets people to do a dance move. Be as terrible as you want. Macarena all you want. We all did it. We all did it. We all Macarena'd, and don't even act like you didn't. Or still don't.
And yet we're all very much alive.
How much further? Skeletone! Skeletones mixed with reggaeton. Direct. Clean up on aisle skeleton. They make a mess when they die. They a pile of bones. All we got is bone, bone, bones. Piles of bone, 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 bones. Step to me, I'll hit you in the femur with another femur that is laying on the ground. Yeah, wordsmith. Yeah. Hama lama sima lama hama lama sima lama had to cut my baby sister out my mama. For real, though. More skeletons! Yay! They keep walking, walking my way. If they're talking, I can't tell what they say. Dead dudes walking, over stuff in their way. You wanna step to me, you better wise up and call me Carpop. That's my song, though. That's my song. Cause it's like one, two, everybody. Sorry, wrong start. Everybody up. Walkers in the club like one. How does it go again? I can't even remember, damn it. I wanna sing the song, but I can't remember the lyrics. Plus it sounds like shit anyway, so why am I singing so much? Just trying to have fun, baby. Just trying to have fun. Just killing grenades and skeletons all day. Just trying to have fun. How does that part of the song go? It's like my favorite part of the song. It's like one, two, walkers in the back of the club. Like, I guess it's a club where everyone dies, where they dance to the music that doesn't play, because they ain't got no electricity. All we got is bones, bones, bones. See, that's where the bones, bones, bone thing come in. Yeah, yeah, that's it. Anyway, stop. Just stop. Just stop. Just stop. You guys don't even know what song that is. Well, you might. You might. And if you do, then good on you. But it's the beat on that song is so fucking sick, dude. That shit's got a sick beat. Oh no, my rental period on BOGO expired, guys. What will I do without him? I can't do this dungeon without him. Okay, fine. It means nothing. It means nothing.
Wouldn't expect.
Sorry, Boko. I'm sorry to say you mean nothing. God damn it. Oh, no. Oh, no. That is never good. Holy crap, dog. Holy crap. Holy crap. Dude, stop it. Are you... You are ass. You an asshole. You know what? Dawnhammer, bitch. Get some. Get some! Now we're talking. Oh, I fucked my shit. I'm sorry. I fucked up my half of the bargain. My bad. You know what? I'm gonna armor gear these fucks. Just so I can kill a bunch of them. Because there's too many. and it is overwhelming. I can't even focus. So just fuck them all up real good. Clear them out, Noct. Clear them out, baby. Do your thing. There's too many, though. Oh, my God. Everybody's dead. Everybody's fucking dead. Everybody's just fucking dead. Oh, jeez. Okay. Well, at least we killed most everything. Just this one cryonade left. We good. God, I miss my unlimited crit hit shit. That was so awesome when I was unlimited crit hitting. So, it was so amazeballs.
Was that perfect or what?
I'll give you that.
Mega poach, huh? Alright. Come on, guys. Let's get to the end of this bitch. I'm ready for a boss fight. Come on. Where are you at, boss fight? Are we here? Please be here.
Let me give the
what is it? What is it? What is it? Aw, man, it's just Kengo. You're not Yojimbo, Kengo. But this sounds like boss music, doesn't it? I feel like this sounds like boss music. Kind of hoping that it is. What am I doing? This might be it. This might be it, guys. Oh, jeez. I think this might be it. I think we might be where we need to be. It might be in the location we need to be, because this guy's kicking my candy ass, and it certainly would make sense if he was the boss. Prompto, wake up. Thank you. Jesus, Prompto. Must you get killed in one hit? Man. Prompto! Wake your bitch ass up, homie. Oh, it hurts. Yeah, yeah, I got you. I got your shit. Now, quick Dawnhammer. Here it comes. Boom, motherfucker, yeah. Oh, yeah. Oh, he shook me, though, on my hit. That was lame. Get him. Oh, my God, he is wrecking my shit, though. Sorry, we shook him. We shook him. It's good. It's good.
Together.
Ow, okay, we didn't shake him that time. Ow, 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 stop it. Quick, another Dawn Hammer. Do it again. Boom, motherfucker. Yeah. Oh my god, he dodged me again. You fuck. Damn it, man, I'm trying to fucking not get hit by that. Keeps hitting me with it anyways. Bastard. Alright, this guy's gonna take a little time. This guy's gonna take a little effort. This must be the boss. The boss music is playing, so this must be him. Ow, stop it. Sorry, my nose! Get up, Noct. We need you. Quick, Dawn Hammer again. Nice. Okay, we actually got to hit him with both people this time. Isn't that fantastic? I'm glad I bought like 99 of everything. Because that's going to allow me to fucking persevere and beat this guy. It's just going to take some time. It's going to take some time. We already got him halfway, though. That's pretty good. Oh, my. Oh, for the love of God. Did I finally parry him? Oh, I Katy parried him. It was the greatest Katy Perry of all time. Yes, yes, thank you, Katy Perry. I love you. I love you. Yes! Oh yeah! Oh, beautifully done. Beautifully done, guys. Oh, ow, that hurt. That one hurt. Stop it, that one hurt. Don't do that anymore. It hurts when you bite the bitty. It hurts. Quick, Dawn Hammer again. Get him, Glotty. Oh, come on, Glotty. You're better than that, Glotty. Yeah, that's right. Fuck him up. Oh, yeah. Okay, Glotty's dead. Oh, I'm dead. Oh, everyone's dead. Everyone's fucking dead. All right. Mega Phoenix. I got tons of Mega Phoenixes. Just use one. All right, get him. Man, I almost have my armor gear back, too. Nice. Oh, my God. Come on, guys. You blindside linking him and you failed. You failed me with your blindside link, bruh. Come on, Armiger. Here it comes. Yes! Oh, the Armiger. Oh, we already won. Well, at least I didn't have to waste the whole thing. But hey, we did it, guys. We did it! And we got an Executioner. Ooh. That sounds amazing. Sorry, Valiant 2, you suck! Because the Executioner is in the hizzle. DM, sucka. That's one down. Seven to go. My God, that was a long equation situation. I have no idea where we are on time, by the way. I've just been recording for over 2 hours because the fucking fishing that I did to start the episode off was forever. Forever. But hey, we did one. I'm quite happy with that. That makes me feel like we've made real progress today, not just this treasure map crap. So anyway, we got one more treasure map to go find. Let's go find it real quick. It's down here by the seaside area. Let's go grab that shit real quick. I actually didn't even know you could do this. You can ride the elevator in the lighthouse up to the top of the lighthouse. Here I was all excited about getting to the top of the lighthouse, remember? When we first way back when got to Cape Kime, I was like, that's a cool lighthouse. Hopefully I can go to the top.
Whoa!
Now we actually can. That's pretty sweet. And I'm going to guess that the map scrap is up here, because I couldn't find it anywhere else. Oh, there's a photo spot here, too. But let's grab this. Let's grab it, because there it is, baby.
That's it. The map's complete.
We got all the map, baby. So where's the X that marks the spot?
Wait, look. There's something written on this.
So, this is meant to be feel good. It isn't working.
Nope, just some guy having fun. We've come this far. We'll soon find out what our efforts yield.
Okay. Well, I'm pretty happy about trying to figure out what the fuck.
Take a shot from here.
I don't know why I'm taking this photo.
Now it's picture time.
I'm just taking it for the hell of it, I guess.
Oh, love the lighting.
You're welcome. Anyway, so we got all the things for the quest, so let's go to the spot. Where's the spot? Aw, man. It's on top of the mountain. I'm not doing that right now. It's on top of the fucking fiery mountain. I do gotta go back up there, because there's a boss fight I gotta do over there for a hunt, which I probably will show. So maybe we'll do that all next episode. We need to do hunts, man. I was gonna do more hunts in this episode once the treasure map thing was done, but instead we did one of the menace ones. That's fine. We got something done today. I'm glad. Alright, next time on Let's Play Final Fantasy 15, we'll get some shit done. We'll get some shit done, and we'll keep shit clean. And on the meantime, check out the view, though. Mm-hmm. Peace out.